I mean, he's done all this for Brixham, and now he can't sell it, and he's only sold four.
Yeah.
And I reckon he's taken in about half £1 million in cash flow. That's all.